is believed that the chief executioner, Mukajanga, used to sharpen his swords at the spring well at the Anglican martyr site. Over a century after the killing of Uganda martyrs, the waters at this well have never dried up, despite the developments in the area. Hundreds of Christians are still thronging the wells to get themselves this water, which they strongly believe has miraculous powers. Speaking to Urban TV, several people say their pilgrimage would be incomplete if they went back without taking the holy water. According to them, they have used this water for several years and it has healed them of several ailments, among other miracles.
That I'm here. Why I'm coming to dump this water? These are the people who gave themselves for the face of serving the Lord Jesus. And as to I too, also, I'm a member in God's kingdom. That's why I'm taking this water, and I know if I use them, I know my life will not remain the same.
God saved this year on January 20th. So I'm following my cross because I want to be strong in my celebration. And that is why today is my first time to come in Naimgongo. I want to bathe with the holy water with my family in Jesus' name.
Near the wells are deacons and other clergymen who ensure that before anyone takes this water, it is blessed. This confirmed that Naimgongo is indeed a holy place with many testimonies associated with the use of this water.
This water will heal me of the different diseases I have. And I believe it is blessed. It will also help me to know the Lord better. That's what I believe.
This water is a holy water, and it's the only holy water in the whole country. And it implies, do you know, when people come in and people go out with this water, it creates that strong faith in them. And they're moving out with that blessing which comes from the Lord.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.